What are your thoughts on that CNBC debate? Was it such a disaster, like everyone says?
Well, I mean, it was a disaster for CNBC because you you basically you can be tough on the, and you should be. Any moderator should be tough on these people because they want power over all of us. So you really have to put them through their paces. But when you're openly hostile, then it becomes Cruz said, a cage match. And then people get uncomfortable, so you don't get enough information coming out. And that was the mistake that the CNBC people made.
Because now it's a big deal. Now they're signing letters. They're not going to go. Jeb Bush wants to do Telemundo. Then Donald Trump says, no way, he's not going to do it. It's like, it's insane. It's great for us. It's great for comedy, but...
The next debate is next Tuesday on the Fox Business Channel.
Yeah.
And so they're prepping now for it. I think you'll see a different presentation. But as we said in the opening stuff, these guys got to stop whining.
Yeah.
I mean, they gotta. You know, look, if you think you're being treated unfairly, you got a microphone. Let them have it.
Absolutely.
You know, let them have it. I mean, that's why Trump is ahead in the polls because he just says what he wants to say and he takes on all comers and the folks want to see what you're made out of.
Yeah, that's what I think people want now, right? They want someone to say, yeah, I'm going to fix or I'm going to change or do something, right? I'm going to fix what.
This is at a unique time in American history. For the first time, we have two outsiders who may get the Republican nomination. That's never really happened in our lifetime. Usually, you have to play the political game and be a governor or a senator or a congressman.
They've had no political experience.
They've had none. Trump builds buildings, and Carson's a doctor.
Yeah.
But people are so angry on the Republican side about the state of the nation, the state of the union, they don't only want a president, they want an avenger. And so the president will have to wear that little suit they have, the Avenger suit.
Yeah, yeah.
And they come in and just dismantle a lot of the policies that Republicans and some independents feel are harming the country.
Do you, because right now in the polls, I think today it's always changing, but today it's Ben Carson is in the lead.
In the NBC poll, yes.
Yeah.
Not the CNBC poll.
Are they still doing polls?
Yeah, nobody got any ratings there in the CNBC polls.
They're all at 0%. Yeah. The guy's been fired. Yeah. But does it matter at this point? Because this time.
It does. It's polls. Emotion now. You know, I think at this time last year, Herman Cain was in the lead.
Oh, yeah. Love
and
him.
Then he had to go back to delivering the pizzas.
Pizza, yeah.
And, so he kind of fell fast. Next week after the Fox Business debate, you'll see the polls start to take on a little bit more because there are only five contenders right now. The others are 3% or less, and they're going to have to start to drop out soon.
You think so? I mean, because it's got to cost money, right, to do
money.
All the stuff. I mean,
right.
And it's tough to do, I would think. To do any debate, to be a moderator with 15 people debating.
It's very hard to do it because you forget their names.
I mean, you know,
and you are?
Exactly, yeah. I forgot who, yeah, right. Exactly.
Who?
He just wrote in today.